Aquí estamos en las dos R's. Ya no hay un ser viviente aquí que viva casi.
Central America is simply too close for us to ignore the danger of government seizing power there with ideological and military ties to the Soviet Union.
The Guatemalan conflict stands out for the one-sidedness of the conflict, basically the Guatemalan military against leftist guerrillas.
Desgraciadamente, el año 1982, nadie sabía el terror. Cuesta recordar ese día.
Yo llevaba a una niña y a donde me lleva me dice, es que te van a ir a vacunar. Vacunar quiere decir a ejecutarlas.
You better start praying because nobody will save us from this.
We asked him who went into the well, and his response was, todo, everybody went into the well.
One of the things that makes this case stands out is that there's a weak link.
Two boys were taken by the people that were commanding the massacre.
The two children would be the living evidence that a crime occurred in those settlements. And how she found Oscar was an odyssey.
We had no idea that this would eventually lead us to a little town outside of Boston.
Oscar Alfredo, usted no me conoce. Yo tengo conocimiento que usted fue una víctima de una masacre en el parcelamiento denominado Las Dos Cerres.